College coaches go all over the world to find talent, and not just the big universities. In fact, even two-year community colleges are recruiting young athletes from Slovenia to Senegal. We realized that when a young volleyball player at Central Wyoming College got recognized as a second-team All-American, and we discovered she hails from Brazil. Producer John Little talked to another Brazilian Wyoming spiker, Anna Tenorio, about what it's like to go from the warm sand of a Brazilian beach to the frozen tundra of Wyoming.
My name is Anna Tenorio. I'm from Brazil. And I'm always on the beach every weekend and hanging out with my family and my friends. Everything's on the beach in my city. It's always summer, so we do things like for summer. When I came here, 10 months ago, I couldn't speak English in anything. It was a shock for me.
You know, there are students from Australia, Germany, Serbia, China, Japan, but the ones I am most familiar with are the ones I recruit from Brazil.
I had a friend from my city. She came to play here. She just asked if I wanted to come here and play volleyball, and I just said yes. I don't know why. I think it's because I like to try my limits and know about other people, other culture, and everything.
You know, over in Brazil, they play volleyball year round. They don't play at the college level over in Brazil, so that opens it up for us in the U.S. to recruit these student athletes to come over here and continue playing.
I'm always homesick, and it's really hard. My family is like too close, you know. My sister, she's like my best friend, and I have a nephew. He's 4 years old. Like, I just saw his picture, see his pictures and everything. This makes me so, like, homesick.
When they arrive here, I am, you know, obviously their coach right away, but I am like a mom as well. You know, I make sure that they are comfortable. You're always worried about them getting homesick, which I've dealt with that almost every season.
I think my volleyball team, they are like my family. And all the people that I meet here, they're always trying to help me with everything that I need. I feel so like at home here.
One of them, Leticia Guimaraes, you know, she brought a lot of firsts to Central Wyoming College and to me as a coach. You know, she was a National Player of the Week, which we've never had that. She was recently named an All-American, which we've never had an All-American.
I really love volleyball, but I know that I can't have a good life just playing volleyball. You know what I mean? I want to, like, get a good job and make some money and go back to Brazil and buy a house and everything.
Bringing Anna Tenorio into our program has been a wonderful experience for her as well as me as a coach and our volleyball program. You know, it doesn't hurt that she's 6'5".
All the teachers and everybody here just helped me a lot. And I got good grades the first semester here.
She's so focused on her education. And, you know, I think being part of the volleyball program is just a bonus to her. You know, she's talented enough to come over here to play, but her focus is about the education that she's receiving here at Central Wyoming College. And, you know, and that is very rewarding on my end as well.
I love people from America. They just love sports. Doesn't matter if it's volleyball or basketball. We are in a small city, and when you are playing, it has a lot of people. That's so nice. I feel so, like, emotional.
I am very fortunate to have Anna here and being, you know, a part of the volleyball program and getting her education at Central Wyoming College. I know she loves it here. We love her having her here, and I hope we can continue to get, you know, student athletes like Anna that will come here and be a part of the program as well as attending Central Wyoming College.
I like Wyoming very much.